kind of like, we're going to go over defense today. We don't really go over any defense yet. Like, if you listen to us about soccer, in most sports, you need to be in athletic position, right? So what's athletic position? Kind of feet right inside your shoulders, weights in your toes. You want to be on your balls of your feet right there. Because if you sit back in your heels, you kind of just can't really cover anybody. So our athletic position, you can have kind of 1 foot forward, weight in your toes, and I want your kind of hands out like this. Because you don't want to just have your hands right here in basketball. So when they pass, you want to be able to reach them. So what we're going to do right now is I'm going to put my hand to the right, or put my hand to the left, or back, or forward. And all you're going to do is take two shuffles. So if I put my hand on this way, you're just going to shuffle this way. If I put it this way, you're just going to shuffle twice back. I go back, go here, go forward, just come up like that. Okay, so we're just going to get moving. Okay, so y'all ready? Athletic position. All right, let's go this way. Shuffle back this way, twice. Back, forward, come up. Forward, come up. Danica, be careful. Back this way. Back.
Yeah, don't try to keep up with this crew.
With somebody. So we have the goal right there. We're not going to shoot on, but we're just going to have, I want Jess to stay in between Felix and the goal. Does that make sense? So she's going to try and stop him from making it to the goal. But you want to be about a foot to a foot and a half away from him. You don't want to be too far. So you want to be kind of close to him like this. Stay low, and you want to keep your eye on the ball. Think about keeping the middle of your body over the ball. So if he's got the ball on the left side, you want to try and put the middle of the body here. If he switches to this side, I'm over here. And just like this side, you want to open up to the side they're going. So if he's dribbling this way, I'm not going to try and defend him like this. I'm going to turn this way. If he dribbles that way, same thing, just going to scoot my foot. Okay? So just dribble the ball about half speed. Just get your partner used to backpedaling, moving their feet, cross over. Do the both hand dribble like we did last time. Just work with your partner. Make them get that footwork.
Thank you.
try and score as many baskets as they can in 2 minutes, and then we'll switch. Okay? But they're gonna play harder defense this time. But just the fouls that you want to look for, or if say Phoenix is dribbling the ball, I can't grab his wrist or slap his wrist or anything like that. Or if he goes for a shot and I go to block it, or I go to put my hand, if I hit his arm, that's a foul too. Okay? So just be conscious of not much contact. You can put a body on him, but you can't really push or shove or anything like that. And double dribble. So what's double dribble? If Felix is dribbling the ball, he picks it up, thinks about taking a shot, but he changes his mind, he can't start dribbling again. His double dribble would be Jess's ball. He can't travel either. Traveling just means moving your feet without dribbling the ball. So it'd be if I would just have the ball in my hand, I'd take more than 2 steps and then start dribbling. That's traveling right there. Should be Jess's ball. Okay? You know, out of bounds, everything. And you can just count your baskets. We don't have to count by twos or anything. Just count however many baskets you make, all right? So I'm going to put you on the watch. Who's on offense first? Felix.
Costume to miss it. You let him, that was easy for him. Make it hard. I think I would have put girls with girls and guys with guys on this one. Messed you up.
Oh.
Yes, nothing but net. He's just noticing that just now.
Well, she's really good.
Yeah, she is.
And I'll just want to challenge. She got it. So Jessica. Coach!
Is it switch?
So you're going to defend your partner like this. What you're going to do is you're going to start right here. You're going to dribble to the middle of the free throw line. You're just going to play defense on me. But we're working on dribbling and our defensive footwork also at the same time. In the game, y'all are doing good. Though. Y'all play pretty good trying to keep the defender in between you and the ball. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to dribble as hard as I can. I'm going to dribble to the middle right here. And then I'm going to back up. You're going to come back with me, okay? And then we're going to go back again. So you're just going to go top here, top back. And then switch, okay? So I can go at this free throw spot right here, Jack. Top back, point, you know, switch. Okay? Try to dribble with one hand the whole time, and then switch when you have to come back the other way. So that's on your right hand, good.
Yeah, Danica, no, let's let her not do this. Her ankle is just now getting better. You gotta let that ankle rest. It's not gonna get better if you don't let it rest. And you wanna be able to play well next week. So take it easy this week so that we get fun. And we get to actually do something, your ankle's better. Don't you think? But it's so hard. Fundamentals. Get a little boring about that now. Definitely time for us to switch and do something else. Waiting for Claire down there.
Right.
You have to get the repetition thing somehow, don't you?
Good. Yeah, I'm ready to keep moving. I'm ready to keep on. center. Try not to let me the ball in. Ready to go?
Oh, beautiful. Ha ha, she made a miss.
Okay, we'll go one more time through. Everybody can get one more shot. Ready to go.
It was a good idea.
Ready to go?